had it during the First World War, when we first started our soup kitchen, we just donate and ask for donations of food, anything just to provide a meal.
It's a moving.
So that was the prime thing. If you like, it was an extension of our domestic work at the time, caring and feeding. But then everything escalated at a pace that we were really going.
Were fish and chips on a Monday.
My name is William Routledge, of York, not of Sunderland. That's another William Routledge. I'm a butcher's son, son of the Shambles, the great flesh shambles.
Meat and tatty pie or cottage pie. Butchers were very, very good to us. Bakers,
Thank you.